So here we are on our last morning of Italy and in Verona still. Bethany and I checking out these swanky houses. Always their big gates and driveways. Like this one, the driveway has this massive arch towards it. Jack has decided to stay at the campsite and spend 2 hours on his phone. Each to their own. we're just having like an explore of the local area. We've explored the town. Gonna walk back through there with our big rucksacks later. Back to the train station. Woohoo! So we just thought we'd explore some other parts. Look at this. People. Find them on Facebook, make them your friend. I'm sure you'll get a good meal at their house. So today is a day of travelling. We're going to set off from the campsite about 11:30, well between 11 and 11:30, make our way to the train station, and then it's about 12 hours of travelling back to Milan, and then flight from Milan, well, bus from Milan to Milan Airport, flight back to London, bus to coach station, and then mega bus back home. So we'll get in at 1 o'clock. So I'm sure there'll be lots of videos of us on the bus going